here to cook Greek food, even better than is sold in Athens, is Loulla Astin.
Good for you, Eamon, because it's not much cooking. You don't cook anything in here, look.
Loulla, to check that you are not an imposter, that you are really Greek, I'm going to ask you three questions about Greece. Loulla, what's the traditional dish of Greece?
I have to say moussaka.
Good. Loulla, what's the traditional drink of Greece?
Ouzo and retsina, of course.
Good. Loulla, which character made Rizzo pregnant in the film of Greece?
Well, it wasn't my husband. That's for sure, I don't know. John Travolta?
It was Kinnicky.
Oh, all right.
It was Kinnicky.
In your rare moments off duty, you all like to unwind over a meal at your favourite restaurant run by your good friends Loulla and Stuart Astin.
Guess what we're cooking for you today? Rosto, lamb on the bone. Mmm, your favourite dish, and it smells delicious.
Richard and Judith, thanks for being such good friends to us over the years. And you're welcome in our restaurant anytime. Have a lovely evening on This Is Your Life, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
That's right. Bye-bye. Kalinichta.
Well, they've left the washing up, and they're here. Loulla and Stuart. Oh.
Right? I'm going to show how you do it, and it's very easy. Try to use the shiny side, put it down.
Shiny side down.
Down. Yes, all right? Think of that. And as I said, you can use white cabbage if you like, yes?
Bit of tzatziki.
Yeah. Oh, plain Greek yogurt will do the trick.
Right. Oh, that's
you
gorgeous.
You got very quiet.
No, it's good. I'm going to have a.
And it's not fattening because have you seen how much olive oil I used? Like
tiny,
a tablespoon of olive oil in it, and it, you know, that's all you need.
They are gorgeous.
The other day, we were going home and just wondering what we'd have for dinner. I said, you know something I fancy more than anything in the world?
Mm,
it's one of Loulla's kebabs.
After.
Yeah, one of, and I, what did I do? I went and got one.
Did
but
you?
Not one all the way up
kebabs.
To,
no.
I all the way
up
to Manchester.
Shop.
No, I told her I went to a shop and I went all the way to Loulla's.
Go on then, see if you like it.
There we are, just have a little taste of this.
Nice?
Mmm, quite lemony. Nice.
It's not watery.
It doesn't taste like the tin stuff.
No, definitely not.
It's
so,
beautiful.
Do you think you'll be able to make this?
I'll have a go at that, I'll have a go at that, I will.
Mmm. Oh, nice. I know you love prawns.
Mmm. Oh, Loulla.
Rice? Mm. What about the rice? Have you tasted the rice? You must taste the rice.
You could just be sitting by the Med, in a harbour, outside a restaurant.
Yeah.